can't shoot good. Up until she was...
Thank you.
can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
Who's great at kicking the cult out of here? You are. I used to say I'd die before John could take me. Turns out he died first. Second chance, thanks to you. There's so much beauty out here if we just stop and take it all in. Some dogs can be pretty good at finding grouse in the bushes. Who's a good puppy? Yeah, the catamount mine. Don't know why it's called that, though. Safari someday, just to see other animals. Getting tired of the same old. Ready when you are. Thank you. I'll stick with you.
Dark bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brook, I need you up on that wall!
From above!
That's all!
Oh,
fuel truck incoming! Take it out!
There's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Is there problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it.
You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Hey there, miss. I'm gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out.
How do you, Missy?
How's it going, fella?
I see you searching.
Good to see you.
But, oh, you look lost. When I was
younger, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organized
a rat, and he's always chasing the same wedge.
If you come for a pilgrimage, you're in the wrong place.
My father was the first person to help me realize there is a world.
Hello,
man. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
A world that doesn't take. It doesn't devour.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
You won't believe what they're doing with that cliff now.
It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
The fact that the mist won't affect people here is a good thing.
I'm here to share his word.
Things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, you know. He's organizing people real nice.
I kind of feel like he's pretty happy to have all of us.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
Heck, you might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Never seen a place so beautiful.
Air smells sweet like grass.
Just awful.
And hot cow pies.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything. Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo. You watch.
Hey there, Missy.
What's up, guy?
Your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
I really don't
think they took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything. Well, I ain't gonna stop it, kiddo. You watch.
Lots of things to shoot around here.
Stop overthinking stuff.
Right into the drinking water. Just awful.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long
there,
Hon.
Here.
Keep your chin up, sister.
Hunting animals is too easy.
All things are messy right now.
You had to come to
the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people's real men.
You're just one of Faith's tricks. Faith's half-sister to John and Jacob. With John out of the picture, she's gonna be pissed.
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
That's a lot like hunting deer.
That's pretty cool.
Peggy told me they got 5 years worth
this
of
food. This rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
I'm having trouble getting my head around that.
The Marshal's around here somewhere.
The old jail's controlled by the resistance now. is a good HQ.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Watch the mist. It'll fuck with your brain. Faith got my folks to walk the pilgrimage. My mom and dad on their knees, beating themselves. They didn't make it to the end. I want to blow her fucking brains out.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Smart work at the jail, deputy.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
My deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channels.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going missing on my watch.
Pretty damn tiresome being under
my wife.
Faith Army 24/7.
Soul taught me the darn sign. There's a skill I've been using to watch.
I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
We kept our home base thanks to you.
This was tribal land before the ranchers and
Grandpa busted out of here way back.
Now we
got
Eden's Cave.
I've never been born.
It's a wonder there's any animals left at all.
I hope neither of us spontaneously confess. Faith got my folks to walk the pilgrimage. My mom and dad on their knees, beating themselves. They didn't make it to the end. I want to blow her fucking brains out.
Saw Joseph Seed up close once, a few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end it.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lies. Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong. And we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Thanks for the good fight, jail. Put a gun in my hands, and I transform into something fearsome. Hey, man.
That marshal's with Faith, poor bastard.
I don't think we should get too comfortable around here. Long out here.
Sometimes, I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards, I'm supposed to, what, go back home? Back to normal? My scope feels off again.
Isn't exactly the Alamo, is it? Gotta hand it to the Peggy. They want their people skills. You believe that? Now every time I press a button, I imagine sticking a needle into the father's eyeball. Sorry, I didn't mean to laugh.
Don't let faith get inside your brain.
Lead the way.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Know how to find me.
Heading over.
Let's get things done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Always good to check in at Cooper HQ. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
on the move.
Look at that friendship beacon. Still in one piece. All good.
She's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out. That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Come on.
heard Peggy's are sending reinforcements. Watch your back.
Thank you. at those hustle sticks. This whole place don't make a lot of sense.
Pretty damn tiresome being under siege by Faith's army 24/7.
We could stop for a supply run or just say hi to folks.
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think.
Out for Faith.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Drop them for you.
eyes. You got some choppers flying your way.
Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
Roger that. Heading to you.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest. We all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Liberating some assets, huh?
This whole having something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
No mercy!
Phew, gets the blood pumping.
Ship off!
Make switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Take their position!
I got a visual!
Roger that. Bullseye.
Cover me!
Still alive.
I'm trying to put on a brave face, but all this mist is really unsettling.
Just don't let your guard down. This place ain't safe.
I know how to hunt your own food.
That could have been better.
You look like you can handle a weapon. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. I want to know who taught these...
God damn it!
Another day in Hope County.
Survival's about skill, not...
kind of thing to take a load off my mind. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important.
I'll be back. He's
coming this way!
I could use some help here!
That wasn't too bad.
I'm not gonna make it.
There's no one like Grace out there.
Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Flowers are dying here, or if my mind's playing tricks on me.
We share the same view.
Come on, little critter.
Never thought this dome would get to see so much heat.
I need to do this. This is the kind of thing to take a load off my
mind. Not bad, not bad.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the heat for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Damn beautiful country. Good of you to hear me out. Ha! Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Never thought I'd see the day where I was hunting ghosts. I've seen some weird shit before. This place takes the cake.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
I've been fixing stuff ever since I learned how to get a TV signal with a paperclip.
I am.
Damn proud of it.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
There's Peggy's here who love bowing at statues. Should thank him for giving me such easy targets.
Yeah, don't get distracted.
Near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn cougar will go after anything.
Hello?
We're all rooting for you.
The living will need that more than the dead.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches.
Peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
I feel like I keep hearing someone laugh.
Change in position.
To engage.
Sure, let's do this.
Never gonna see it coming.
I got your six.
Right behind you. I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
I see something.
Next time.
It's gonna take more than that to put me down. I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
That could have been worse.
I'm moving. Oh no!
Something's there!
Heard something.
The needs of the many. I've never seen anything like this mist before.
I heard rumors that the Peggies were poisoning the water supply. That's war crime level shit.
Trouble. Watch out.
keeping count.
We're almost there.
Hey, I'll make it look easy. Got it.
You just watch. I'm taking
the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Over there.
I'm moving.
I'm at your mercy. Hell, they're gonna kill me.
Cult set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Search the body, someone else will. Check out those hustle sticks. Who's a good puppy? Hope you found something useful.
The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Look at those hustle sticks.
I know the crap sounds scary.
I hate it when my rifle gets jammed. At least it doesn't have an off.
Life when you have something to fight for.
I'm going there!
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Good thing I still have it in me.
Hi, Mabel.
Enough money to build a bunker.
It's finally happened.
I wish, though.
You made it pass away last night in the sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing that big, dumb baby lazing around the place. If you could, I'd like to keep Noodle around. I can send you his favorite climbing post. You can post him on.
And I hope I'm lucky enough to be killed in the massive.
And maybe I can put a mouse in his mouth. What's his favorite snack? I don't know if you ever stuffed a snake before. I'm sorry.
A girl's got to wear a beauty dress.
Come by my place and get him when you can.
But now ain't the time.
Preppers can fix anything.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's
Gate. Look at that friendship, Pete.
And specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense.
I know from my old man.
The actions at the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
acted maliciously.
Acted maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family.
Good puppy.
I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Who's a good puppy? Hey, rest him till we get back what's ours. Mark my words. Good puppy.
In my hands, and I transform into something fierce. I never run out of luck. I think that one's a little different from the others. Look at that friendship peeking. I think the mist is getting worse.
Ah!
natural. Fuck you, Peggy.
This could have gone downhill. Glad it didn't. Check out those hustle skills. Look at those hustle sticks.
You had me so worried, you little shit. If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Anyone who threatens my home deserves to die. Simple as that.
There's still a few big cats out there in the woods. None of them are as smart as my peaches.
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe, who to help first, when to trust. When you find the path,
I don't understand what people see in dogs. They're needy.
Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
I've stuffed and mounted just about every species of animal in this region.